Hey everyone, today we're going to be showing you how to turn off notifications of live and reels. First, you enter the Instagram application. Then you go to your Instagram profile, click on the three lines up here, and you choose the first option, settings. You go to notifications. You go to live and reels. You scroll down to recently uploaded reels. And then you click on off, and this is how you turn off notifications of live and reels. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.